Hakkasid te mul
Mis
seeni
asemel see
lugema nüüd või?
mõju tuleb? So, it's actually the anger that increases the love.
Kuule. Hakkasite lugema
And
seeni
that
või?
Also elevates anger. It gives anger its positive purpose for existence when it gets transformed into positive. The same thing is true with tshuva. What makes the Baal tshuva do tshuva? The sin. When he realizes where he is as a result of the sin, like you just lost your father's affection, that don't feel good. And that motivates a return. So it's the loss of affection that increases affection. So what causes the tshuva? The painful regret. I don't like this. I don't want to be here. This is like in a wilderness, dying of thirst. Huh? It could be only the godly soul feeling it. Godly soul that never really wanted to do this thing, even while you were sinning. Or it can even be the intelligence of the animal soul. So even physically, it doesn't feel good. It doesn't feel good to be wrong. Even to the animal soul. If the animal soul has some sensitivity. So, how does a person change the past? Not only in his mind. The past should be causing you to sin more, because one sin brings another. And yet, because of something you did now, you are changing the event of the past, and now it is causing you to do something positive. That's what it means. Tshuva is retroactive. The Rebbe once said that if you hadn't gone to the mikveh and a child was born, if you go to the mikveh now, after the child was born, it will retroactively affect the child as if the child was born with the mikveh.